I was hoping it was going to go a little different, but it's not. But anyway, when I look at everybody here, I see two words, bold and strong. And for a lot of other people outside of the circle, those words mean different things. When I hear bold, I hear you guys going 6 games last year saying, yeah, we're here, we're going to take it on. Bold is being going back into the league meeting and saying, we're going to do 7 games this year. That's bold. Nobody's going to do that. You say, we're here, we're coming. When I look at my strongest brothers, when I hear strong, I see us going against teams that we know are probably better than us, but we still play. We come out. We play balls hard, all the way out, baby. We're going to come. We don't care what it is. We're going to play in the 000. Right? We'll go up against anybody. We don't care what the outcome is. We're going to go out there and show heart. All right? When we have bold and strong together, like this, like my manager said on the 50-yard line, it's one word, it's family. And that's all it is, everybody. It's family. So at the end of the season, right now, I want to say on behalf of the DSNY football team, for next week, guys, just win. That's it. And bring it back to the East Coast. Because at least two days this week, we were the talk of the town. No PD and no FD. You think they like that? They don't like that. They don't like that at all. So just win, guys, and bring it back. All right? Thank you, baby. Thank you. Everybody bring it in. 14, where you at? Let's go. Now, I know you guys have been doing the Ric Flair. All right, so this is what we're going to do. We're doing on three family, and on six, we're doing a Ric Flair. No claps. Straight move. You guys ready? You guys ready? On three. 1, 2, 3, family! 4, 5, 6, woo!